there. I'm at A Plus Auto in Johnson, Vermont. This lovely lady sitting over here doing the work is my daughter-in-law, married to my son, Sonny Dan. And now she's working on the computer doing some paperwork and stuff that she has to do. I'm here for a car appointment, so I thought I'd get her pretty face on camera so everybody could see it. Anyway, this is the inside of my son's shop. Tina loves to sew and do all kinds of arts and crafts, so she's got these Christmas, wreaths, I guess you call them, she made. Very pretty. Nice job. Oh, there's even a pumpkin. Yeah. A Plus Auto, Johnson, Vermont. And over here they have some of my photographs even. Some of the photography I've done. Pictures and books. In case anybody wanted one, there's some here. There's a Tin Man down there. Somebody made beside the road. I thought that was neat. I got my old sugar house. Snow scenes. Well, anyway, you get the point. Have to keep this gimbo centered here. It seems to want to have a mind of its own. On these little books down here, I do up as postcards. And inside of them, there's, I think it's about 20 postcards and these things, different ones. Maybe I can get one. One hand. Alright, let's see how this stuff is here. Oh yeah. Put his description. Let's see, different trees and foliage and stuff. Anyway, that's that. This is the reception area. Now here's where Sonny does all his work. He's over there hard at work on my car. Gonna put some winter treads on for me. Oh, look at that sun. Beautiful. Coming up over the mountains. Quite a lot of equipment in here. It's got two lifts. He runs it with another guy. You got a guy that works for him. He's pretty busy. Oil changes. I don't know what all this stuff is for. Those things down there for alignments. Tire season, so you can see he's really busy, a little grumpy, but he's a darn good mechanic. This is a clamp that broke when I went off the road the other day when I was out taking pictures. He's gonna fix that for me, put these winter treads on, change the oil, and do an inspection. Here's more equipment here. This is the fella that works for him. He's a happy fella all the time. Does good work. And this is where the tire machine. For those are the weights and stuff, there's another tire machine. Just out here is old storage. And there's the crapper. Works on four wheelers, lawnmowers, you name it, he does it. That big machine there is for, I guess, the line machine. Got a lot of equipment here. That's Sonny, my boy, over there. See, I told you he was happy. Yeah. He's not a morning person. He's got thousands of dollars worth of tools. Trip for this year. Snow will be coming, and I don't really like cold that much, walking in the snow. Catch y'all later.